You can turn up my headphones.
Today it feels like it was definitely the time has come. The song says, I know they're not ready for me, or I don't think they're ready for me.
This is for us, this rock thing, and you were gonna, yeah, you were gonna, we better sing it!
Ready for me, I don't think they're ready for me. I don't think they're ready for me. Alright, so my name is Samantha. I'm also known as Miss Morena in music. And I'm a lyricist, a writer, an activist. And I do it in music form, and I've been doing it for a couple of years now, and it's been a journey. So today we are at the regular music video premiere of Miss Morena. This is my first debut music video for the year, actually. So the year has been in a run, and I just released releasing regular on the 6th of June, which is in a couple of days. And basically we are at a photo studio. We decided to make it very scenic because the type of artist that Miss Morena is, or what I decided to create with Miss Morena, is one of storytelling and one of authenticity and creating memories that are not only meaningful but will last forever. So that's why this particular venue was chosen, because it could have been at any club, but I decided to make something intimate, something memorable, and something scenic that looks and feels good. And that's basically the concept of the music video. I'm very big on visuals that provoke thought and provoke feeling, and the essence of the music video needed to come through in a way that would be respected. And so the MVP came up, and this is where we're at and what we're doing today. So regular, there's actually a very funny story, an impactful story that played a big part in my life when it comes to the release and the recording of the song. It was actually originally recorded with my first project that I released in 2021, and it was called 2021, The Project. And in that year, I had recorded regular. But where I was in my life, I was surrounded by a lot of people that didn't love me. And you know, as an artist, an authentic artist, we go through various stages and processes in our life. And one of them is to understand that you won't always be surrounded by people that want the best for you. And if you don't know what the best is for you, you're going to allow yourself to be surrounded by that type of energy. It took a while for me to get out of that. It is also a story that's gonna have to come in an album or some sort of way. But this song, Regular, was recorded last year with my producer, Eddie Beats, whom I had actually, we had virtually met in that year. But because it was not in our story to meet in that particular environment or meet in that circumstance, everything just started coming into play in 2023. That's 2 years later, of having to learn and unlearn and learn to love myself as an artist that speaks the truth and doesn't grow in toxic environments. You know, there are certain things that will keep you small, that will make you want to behave and move small. And the essence of regular was basically just me understanding who I am. And I've always understood who I was, but it does get influenced heavily when you are in environments that don't encourage that. So when I got out of that environment, I collaborated with Eddie Beats, who is absolutely amazing. He understands my tone of voice, he respects my tone of voice, and he celebrates my tone of voice. And so Regular is one of my best work, to be honest, and I'm very, very proud of it. And we shot this music video, very scenic. We went to some various locations that were meant to make me that was meant to encourage me to come out and be the best version of myself. So in a scenic, it was in mountains, there's a river. There's a story in the music video. It plays on womanhood. I love celebrating womanhood. It is the essence of who I am and what I choose to do with my voice, my narrative, and my power. I choose to celebrate my identity as a Black woman. And I'm very connected to the ideology of Eve, the first woman on planet Earth from God. And so I was embodying the spirit of Eve, And you know, the story with Eve speaks of, you know, women were instrumental, but men too. But we as individuals have to be very aware, what part do we play in our environments, which is very, it's a theme in regular and also in my life. So I took on the role of Eve because we may want to say she's the reason why we're in the position that we are in, but you know, there are particular decisions and influences that we make as individuals. So I embody Eve with biting the apple in this music video, embracing my body, loving my body, because too often we find ourselves giving the ownership of our body and who we are to other people. So the environments were chosen very selective. Also went to photography studios of people that I respect and that where I can be free. This was shot by Afro Deluxe, a very close friend of mine, a talented, inspirational videographer in Cape Town, somewhere along those lines. But he's a very expressive black man, and I really trusted him to execute this vision in the most daring way possible. And then with the storytelling of individualism, I do introduce my supporters, my friends, people that love me and believe in the story that I have in my individualism. So you will see that it like transitions into welcoming, you know, my crowd, my people that support me and love me. So it's like from individualism through the story of Eve, through my womanhood, and then going into seeing, you know, celebrating with people who love me, my music on stage. And that's the story of Regular, the music video. Today it feels like it was definitely the time has come. The song says, I know they're not ready for me, or I don't think they're ready for me. And I don't know, I have a huge connection also with Jesus Christ. And it's almost like the second coming of Christ, where we definitely won't be ready, but it has to come. So I feel like there's like a weight off my shoulder. Like, let this music video come out. It's like, let this process start happening. So I feel really relieved and calm and ready. And I trust that tonight is going to be received in the way that I've envisioned it. All right, so yes, Regular music video coming out on Asante Productions channel. I hope you guys enjoy and really just see a reflection of yourself as powerful as you are in the music video, because that's the essence of it. They may not be ready for you, but they gotta be ready for you. So make sure that you check me out on all social media platforms. It's Miss Morena, don't forget the Miss, and we'll see each other soon. I know they're not ready for you.
My name is Sanele Mswi. I am Chilling your MC, I'm your host, I'm your beautiful person tonight. I hope you're going to enjoy. I'm very excited. It's been a project in the pipeline for a while, so now that it's finally out, I'm looking forward to that music video. I'm looking forward to the dope performances from all these beautiful people. And mostly, I'm looking forward to my own set so that I can surprise myself. Let's see what happens.
Yo, it's Keenan Flowers. Go by the name of Keenan Flowers, Keenan Blom. I think the world is ours. I think I don't want to go back to the past, we're in the future. So right now we're just doing the will of the Father, you understand? Many are called and few are chosen, but I want to leave everybody with that. But I'm great to be here. Thankful to Miss Morena for inviting me through. And we're breaking every curse, we're breaking every challenge, we're breaking every thing that was set upon us. I think as artists, a lot of us get misunderstood, but we will get up. We will get understood tonight, you understand? And it's not about the capacity, it's about delivering the message for those that are and easier, or are here, or wants to be here, wants to be here, you know? So, what the gift has, because in her music, in Miss Morena's music, I like it that she always like speaks about freedom, and speaks about God and the Lord, you know, and about infrastructure, not infrastructure, but making things possible. and not to break down, but to build up. And that's how it is. More than just, I would say a religion. Yeah, in the Bible, called religion. But as the Father, you know, you see, I was speaking a lot about the Word. But as the Father goes, it's just that we want to make sure that we have to believe. That's the main thing why I'm here. You know, and no matter what was spoken, no matter what condemnation, it's finished, it's done. Maybe to the victorious life that you've been calling for, because we're born in victorious. But I'm excited for tonight.
I'm Sago the Prince, hip hop artist, R&B, soul, I produce, sing, rap, and yeah. I'm a friend of Morena, so I just came to support her today. I like artists and we work well together. I like to support no matter what. If you're dope with it, I'm gonna come to your events and show love. Yeah. I have two projects out. One's called Dead Poets EP. It's from when I was like a teenager, compiled stuff, you know. And then my latest one that I've released was from a year, just over a year ago. It's called Call of Booty. Call of Booty. Yeah, that was my previous mixtape. It's actually about love songs and my relationships with women that I've been with and stuff like that. And even about, like, you know, sex life, or whether you're talking about maybe someone that you're really attracted to or someone that you want and can't get. Like, it's just something relatable to everybody. And then my next one coming up next month, a month or two, but I'll give you guys a date, and then you guys can, you know, put it out there, let the people know. But it's called Jungle Fever. See a lot of artists, writers, and musicians performing tonight. Shout out Morena, Noah. You see this?
Right. So, but real recognize real. I'm yeah. Genii Blakk, you know, the one and only Genii Blakk, African king. I'm a revolutionary guy. I'm an activist and so in all sorts. But in hip hop music, I produce and I make records that will blow your fucking mind. It's gonna be splendid. Miss Morena is doing her thing. Tonight is beautiful. Tonight is the night for us to just, you know, shine. You know, so. None but the best. I want to see actually the artists, what they're going to come with, what kind of energy they got, you know. But it's very, very beautiful stuff, man. I was there with the sound check and I was checking everything out and I saw that. We're going to blow everybody's mind, you know. Yeah, it's the future.
My name is Azi Sakwe and I'll be performing for you tonight. I'll be performing some jazz with Afro vibe. And looking forward to go inside and surprise you guys with my beautiful voice. And I'm so excited for Regular is finally out.
Finally, the
shout out to Miss Morena.
There's a sound that you make with your mouth and your tongue. You take your tongue and you use it all over your mouth, whether it's going left, right, up, down. Yeah! Celebration. Usually done at weddings and traditional ceremonies, and when the initiates come back from Oporto, it's all just, I don't know how happy my heart is. All I can do is just make the sound. Yay! It is Tuiyizela. I know it has different words in different languages. The Caucasians say it is Tuiyizela. But that also makes you use your whole mouth, and you are still using that. Celebrate the scars, the road that brought you this far. Kalisa yuvuzela. There is no small feat of kumelela. Neither is getting started, so celebrate now and the departed. And it is years of blessings with no measure, no pressure.
Yes.
Celebrate. Even if you can't relate, just yizela. Maybe we are the pressure and you wamba the kabani pressure. No pressure. think of yourself as a buried treasure. It is not yet your time. It's probably not even mine. The words won't always rhyme, but andizonga vui. It is a cycle, so zinga mui. Ombela ukenze elasiko lenze. The great God you believe in, makeshe. Imizamo yakho ayisikelele. Uzibone nawe uphumelele. Uzoyizele. Uziqhobele izandla kolo kunyamezela. Kwatsha kwacima umadlamini wakuvimba okusalayo ulapha. They treat you like John Cena, they can't see you, the odds against you get steeper. Maphi ngoku ababandezeli makho. They sit at the same table, they tried to shake, feasting on the same greatness they tried to take. Strong wake and bake bayeke. Went so hard but bayeke. And DT, you said you want to shine, so make your way to the finish line. Just don't forget to celebrate this time, even if the words don't always rhyme. Izela.
Thank you. And hopefully not alone.